I mean, I was in 2 minds about doing this today, but you know, I am a Muslim in entertainment, so like I get a whole bunch of fucking emails every September 11th, asking me about my opinion on shit that happened when I was like 12, and. You know, I made a joke about September 11th earlier, and I understand if offended anyone. I'm sorry if it did. The truth is, and I'm going to say this one time, I'm going to acknowledge this day, this one time on stage, right? You know, my heart goes out to people who were affected by September the 11th, but it also goes out to the people of Afghanistan and Iraq and all these other countries that were illegally invaded, right? And you know... And I think now America is doing really well. So can we please spare a thought for the people of Afghanistan whose government was, you know, overthrown by a group of violent men with a militant ideology that don't respect any other way of life. And now that those men have left, the Taliban have taken over. So... But now they're better armed and better trained. Like, you know how crazy that is? America invaded, and they just left all their shit, right? And you know what's crazy? Like, people are like, oh, but why did the Afghan army surrender as soon as America left? I'll tell you why. This is in Twitter. I can be toxic. But look at what's happening in Afghanistan right now. Right? Look at what's happening. They left the Afghan National Army, who were trained by America. Oh, you were trained by America. Why did you run away from the Taliban? Because the Taliban were trained by America too, dickhead. And not only that, they weren't just trained by America. They were trained by 70s America. 60s and 70s CIA America. So like they could sneak up on you and break your neck and do all kinds of Jason Bourne shit. Yes.
America to respect women.
I don't think you're doing women any favors right now, madam. And as an ethnic minority, you're making it harder for me to earn a living for my 3 women at home, my wife and my 2 daughters. So respect the 3 women I left home to come here to make a living to feed and shut the fuck up. Now, respectfully. Like I was saying before I was interrupted by an uncultured miscreant, like I said, like, people talk about people, you know, the Taliban got trained by the CIA, the old school American army, so they know how to shoot, make bombs, do kung fu, all that shit, right? This current Afghan army got trained by modern America, so what did they get trained with? Drone strikes, right? And then the Americans left and took their drones with them. And just left the Afghan army with PlayStation control pads. You know that when you were a kid and you gave your younger brother a control pad that wasn't on? Which one am I? You're the one that's getting shot, fam. That's what. And the fact is, America calls all this. And you know what? I'll say this now. Americans are some of the nicest people you'll ever meet. The problem is they're not well informed. They're not. They're some of the. An American will give you the shirt off their back. They're the bar none. One of the friendliest races of people you ever meet are the Yanks. They are. But unfortunately, they're not well informed. I just found out my favorite comedy sketch show, my favorite satire show in America is real. Fox News is actually meant. I did not know. I thought, nah, they must be taking the piss, blood. This is.